Good afternoon, Bastien May for BVN Real Estate in Saint-Rouen-del-Sur. I'm today, end of afternoon, it may rain soon. We are in El El Canto del Sur, development, working with Tricasa Resort. And I'm looking one of the last lot available in the Cascada phase, and it's lot C5. And it's 1 acre plus an eighth of an acre. What I like in this lot that he has a borderline with the a river stream, and it's like a soft hill, the bottom part, under shade, under forest, under trees. It's amazing. Arriving by car and getting to the lot over here, and we listen the water near us. And we are going to see that. So no ocean view here. What we get is the forest side of Tricasa. Access also, you see, to trail to walk around the property, which is like around 500 acres, and you have like this type of example. You see the lot is just next to us, 10 meters next to the fence, and we have over here one of the most precious things you can see over the world, of course, always, like water stream. So you have some shrimps or some écrevisses, river écrevisses or river shrimps that locals catch sometimes, and you have like this access to you. It's amazing to have this borderline. See that? So you can come to meditate every morning and enjoy like life, nature. So here is a west side. And we will come back to our lot now. So I come a lot here on the part below from the phase one, and you walk through the river stream through, and you have some cool spot to swim, etc. Amazing with kids. So we come back to our lot. I find an access through the fence. Here, let's see. Yes, there is one. I will put pause on my video. We come back on our lot. So the river stream is here again, you see. Here I'm on the lot. On the bottom part of the lot will be the west side of the lot. Following the west and the north border of the lot. So here it's fresh. I feel like humidity. I see the nature. There is a fougère and plants everywhere. And I'm going on the middle. Almost I will go following the center of our lot. So you have some big rocks. And you see it's almost flat. So here I'm almost, I will say, on the center of my lot. Very large lot again. 1 acre plus an eighth of an acre. An eighth of an acre, sorry. So you are allowed by El Canto del Sur to cut trees without permission when they are 10 centimeters of diameter or less. And if not, you have to ask permission. But of course, the development will let you build your property, build your house. You are allowed to build only one unit here. Well, one unit, one house. So you can build one house, two bedrooms, plus one studio. but it cannot be like two real houses. It cannot be dismembered. It has to be like a one real property.